Okay, scrap that. So I eat the food first and then drink the water. That way, if you like eat so much that you become dehydrated and you have zero water, you save the water for last. Then, that's the sham way, right? Yeah, that's a sham way there. So if you are totally dehydrated, actually, there probably should be some food in here and water. Let's go through here. We're probably gonna get some more beer. We don't need any more damn beer anymore. These tokens are good for as brass. Put them in your forge. Break them down. There's some water. We need some. I don't need cat food. At least not yet. These jars because we're gonna need them. Hello. Like, who leaves poop? Who leaves shit in the shitter? Who does such a thing? I'm not taking work, you are. Not taking those bandages. Okay. Man, I have a ton of jars. I don't do coffee. Oops, missed. Give me something good. Wow, wow. Okay. So we got one water out of it, I guess. Sorry. We're 97% water, 100% food. And where are we going next here? I said I wanted to go that way. So there's this car. I'm looking for a apartment complex. It'd be really, really nice if I could find an apartment complex. And not a spider or zombie. A 600 wooden club. Holy crap. 7.98 damage. Holy crap. Some more water. Nice. Another visitor. Some more dogs. Switch to the shotgun. As fast as you can switch. And he still got me. That's what makes him so dangerous out here. More are coming. This guy's faster, so I'm gonna get you over there. guess this is one way to go through my arrows. So these zombie sounds that I hear, I used to play Call of Duty Modern Warfare, and I'm pretty sure these are the same zombie sounds that were used in the zombie modes that they made. What am I hearing a lot of? I guess I'm hearing that rain. Scrap. Pick up and run. They just don't stop, man. Taking them. Hopefully we'll have enough. Hopefully that those potatoes in that corn will have grown. Time we get back. Damn, I'm not seeing them. Apartment complex in here. Crack a box. Oh my goodness, please. Yes. Okay, so these are new. I'm just gonna run straight there and loot it as quickly as I can. I'm gonna have to break out a window. Okay. So this is what most of your days will consist of. Prepping, figuring out what you need to have, what you need, what you should take, and what you shouldn't take. Luckily, I have a shotgun already. And the crossbow. So I'm just gonna go through here and read everything again. Hopefully I'll get the last few schematics that I need. That's not a good start. Really, this thing, I've never used this. It's way too expensive. Spike clubbed. Don't really need that. I love the armor. I will replace a lot of my armor with that. Stuff. Rocket launcher, useless. Scrap that, just because, in spite. Another, oh, good, I haven't got that yet. That's good. Hunting rifle, okay. I will use the hunting rifle, depending on where I'm at, but at least I can now start building one. I already know that. Scavenging is now 31. That went up pretty quick. Let's see. Quality Joe. Buy that sucker. Okay, that's gonna add 50 more points to anything that I loot. Any items that I loot. So if I loot, say, 150 item, it'll be bumped up to 200, which is really nice. Especially when you're looting weapon parts. Oh, look, now I'm gonna get every hunting rifle schematic known to mankind. Known to me, I guess that would be. Flaming arrows. leather hoodie. There's leather. Pretty got pretty much plenty of leather. The only leather that you're really gonna be using that I can think off the top of my head would be the crossbow. As you upgrade your crossbow, it does require your leather. The armor, the metal armor, does require leather as well, I think, for sure. Okay. Nice. Steel arrowhead. Scrap. I just don't use the arrowheads. You know, I just don't. Oh yay! Airplane. Hopefully you dropped it between me and my house. That would be really nice if it did. It looks like it did. So I guess we're playing through day 12. Excuse me. I guess we're playing through day 13 as well, because I am not paying attention to the time, and I'm just gonna keep going. Maybe I'll speed through like the nights on the videos, and try to make the videos shorter on YouTube. Books, right? Did I spell that right? Yeah. In a bank. Sweet. Okay. Scrap. Tapes. Backpack. I don't need pop code pistol. 228, 215. Okay, it's better. Stock, scrap, assemble that, put that in there, and now I'm only using up one slot. I am using one slot, but to me it's worth it. Okay, let's go to the bank up here. Bank's got a ton of safes in it, so don't even go in there if you don't have if you don't have good aim. If you don't have a steel pickaxe. Because seriously, all you do is open up safes. What time is it? 13 minutes? 1300. I don't know what 13 minutes means. Springs. Large bone. So all this glass in this bank, this is usually where I come to get my glass when I need to make jars. So these doors are normally open. Just close them up. Then there's a bathroom here, and then there's these glass cubes. Damn. So, let's see. 230. So that's better. 235. That's better. So the pistol, that and that is better. I got so much shit in here now. Chuck the hay bales for now. Assemble. So that's better. Swap to that pistol. Where'd my hay bales go? 230, scrap this. Assemble that. Get the handguard. Sorry, pistol grip. Assemble that. Swap that out. Scrap that. Assemble that one again. Pull the pit barrel out. I'm pretty sure my barrel's better. Yeah, scrap that. Close that and scrap that. Now I'm all yellow. Not too bad. Usually there's a desk and a trash can in each of these rooms here you can loot. If she can see me or not. Squawk. See, sensed, but I'm not detected. She doesn't see me yet. She thinks I'm here. She thinks she knows what's going on. Just come loot all these trash cash registers. Safe, safe everywhere. Safe on each of the walls, and then through here there's I think 4x3, so there's 12 safes in there, but you gotta get through the. I mean, how much more annoying can you be, woman? I mean, look, the door's not even locked. What are you doing? I missed. I see dogs. I see dogs. Come in here for a second. I got something for you. Are you that stupid? You here to make a withdrawal? Kidding me, stupid dogs. Told you I saw one over there. So mark the bank here. This will be another trip. Trip, trip, trip. What is this place? How do I get home? Oh, there's a thing right there. Oh, so it's not really in between us. So let's go that way real quick. Oh, it's just like a parking lot or some shit. How much space do we have? We have three, so let's go get this drop here. And then head home quickly as we can. Because we're out of shotgun shells. And we need to make some. Hopefully I have some. Saltpeter. What is that stuff? What is that white stuff called? Nitrate? that another dog I hear? It means I'm screwed. It, 5 shots left. It's 2 more dogs. There's a stupid care package. There it is. Scrap that. Take those 2. We don't really need the beaker. Screw it, let's go. Is that home? Home is this way. Son of a biscuit. Okay, 1 more dog, and we're done. Time to drink one of them beers. It's one of them first aid kits. Really wanted to find an apartment complex. So those hornets like flying in straight lines, so if you're, whenever it comes at you, all you really need to do is strafe left or right. You should be able to avoid it. We're in. Da 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 da. Cloth. There. I'm never good at this. I always screw it up. Springs. Duct tape. I'm gonna put oil in here too. Okay, we do have some gunpowder. Cool, that's good. Let's start making some. Ooh, I don't even know if we can. What am I looking for here? Ammo? Buckshot. I can't make that yet. Let's see. Skills. Shotgun shell crafting. I need gunsmithing of 25. I'm at gunsmithing of 22. That's not good. Okay. Not good. Oh, I do have more shotgun shells, luckily. Thank goodness I had a couple in there already. Let's separate this beer. Here's that. Yeah, those bullets I'll never use. SMG, hunting rifles. Shotgun parts. Did I not have? I got better shotgun parts, so scrap those quick. Okay, I'm gonna bust these three down and create the best one I can. Don't need any stone. Let's eat. Ton of glass jars, awesome. Drink up here. Get rid of this tuna. Put the extra beer in here. Tuna doesn't go in there, does it? Yeah, it does. Down here. Tuna. Drink some more. So this is going here. That's 9 rounds. This in here. I'm not going to turn that on until I hear her die. Hopefully, I hear her die. So to up your gunsmithing, I think we can do nitrate powder and coal to make gunpowder. Gonna break all these rifles down. And remember what I do is just bust all these things down like this. Assemble. Assemble. And then just line everything up and say which is best, which is worst, which is crappy. Throws them right into the pistol for you. I got me a nice hunting rifle. Get rid of these because I can't scrap them. And then we'll scrap these in them. But it's gonna stop because I'm making gunpowder. Yeah. And I got 2 rounds out of those pistols. Out of those. Oops. Those hunting rifles. So, that's done. Let's throw these Duke's tokens in here and split them up. That way, that goes twice as fast, right? Arrows. Probably gonna want to make all these into times at 2041. Gonna grab a tree or two out here. corn done yet? I think the corn's done. Potatoes look like they might be done. The goldenrod is done. So I'm gonna pick whatever I can over there. The corn is the slowest growing of them all. Grow faster. And these are going to be slow because I put those in a day after I put the other stuff in. Let's do this real quick. Let's push our luck. Down here to the water real quick. We need something to do during the night besides avoid zombies that are standing right outside our house. Okay, so get rid of the knife. Quickly. All the murky water you can drink. Push, punch, 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 faster. Back away, back away, back away. Man, you were so mean to me. So mean. Oh my god, I can't hit now. Gonna make it back. That's it, run.
Run.
Okay, we're back. All this water into the 72. When you start making the meat stew, the meaty stew, you lose your jars. So it's going to be great to have all those jars. Scrap this now, as we're done making gunpowder. Let's see, put that in there. I'm gonna do 10 of these, I guess. I think that's what I made the, rose. I think I made up 10. I still have plenty of bacon and eggs, so I'm not going to. I'm going to plant all these potatoes this week. Boxed by 52. make these into crossbows. Okay. And hopefully that gets my pistols up high enough that I can, I'm not sure if it will, can make buckshot. Forge. So let's go through this thing. Hopefully we don't get attacked. Well, we can always move this up by ourselves. Let me craft these crossbows first, and then see, because I really want to be able to make some more shotgun shells. It obviously saved us when we were in the city. So, that's nice to have. Something went up, but I missed it. It had to be gunsmithing. 23, it was 23 before, wasn't it? Does it say what it does? Weaponsmithing. Gunsmithing. Is that gunsmithing, weaponsmithing? Weaponsmithing is totally different. Okay, I have some bows, crossbows, and their ammo. Well, crap. It's gonna make me. I'm just gonna throw points into it because I really want to get where is it? To get shotgun I need 25 gunsmithing, so I'm just gonna jack it up 2 points here. So I can do this. I can make buckshot. Craft it. This water out. Put some torches out along the entrances to this place, so I'm gonna grab some. What's in here? Let's see, coal recipes, torch. Like 3 at each corner, so 3 times 4 is 12. I'll craft 14. Because that's the number it was on. I'm gonna need to repair my shotgun soon. It's got a crappy receiver on it. kits. Horse iron, oil, cloth, duct tape. Actually got everything but the oil, so I do have a couple oils. Which is nice. 14 buckshot. Always try to remember to turn these things off when you're done with them. I have the gunpowder, and I got the paper. Buck shotgun shells. So I'm going to craft all these suckers. Paper. Okay. I had already made some crossbolts. We're done. Let's max ourselves out with those. And let's store this here. Let's pull the crossbow in. I'll keep this for now, but I'm gonna end up making a new one. But if I make a new one now, it's still gonna be better the next time I do need that, if I ever do need it. Probably use the crossbow for the rest of the time now. Okay, torches are done. That just scared the shit out of me. I thought I was catching on fire. So what I do is go like this. Kind of, that's when you're running in the dark. Kind of lights up the area where you can, where you should be going. That's where I need to head to. So you can see the spikes. Okay. And 03 04, I'm gonna call it a wrap, I guess you would say. Load my crossbow. Load my shotgun. Okay. Oh, there's the wood stuff. I knew I had wood shit somewhere. I was like, where did I put that? I hid it right up there. Okay. I think we are done. Can you join? Sorry, it's single player that I'm playing. Trying to survive. AS1 mobile. Okay, have a good evening, and we'll see you the next stream.